For all practical purposes, it's like I live like there's no God, though I spend my days faith in the faith. There's a dichotomy between what I think and what I do, and I know it's true, but double-minded man. St. James says I won't receive anything from you. That sure explains the lot for all. I really don't know how to change, and I feel that I can't trust you to help me anymore. And no, I really don't know how to change, and I feel that I can't trust you to help me. Surprise me. I wish you would show me I'm wrong. Surprise me, my absent God. I feel you're wrong, lifting me up when I least expect it. Surprise.